Sentence of the day. Let us be like angels to the broken and brokenhearted, to ease the pain and sorrow in this world.